2 hours from Los Angeles is the beautiful resort town of Palm Springs. It is located in the Coachella Valley with the backdrop of San Bernardino Mountains. It had become the favorite place for holidays for a lot of movie stars and other rich people. One can stay in the beautiful Palm Springs and travel to the Joshua Tree National Park. Originally named as National Monument in 1936, it was redesignated as Joshua Tree National Park in 1994. The park includes two deserts. The first one, Mojave Desert at higher elevation, and the second one, Colorado Desert at lower elevation. The dominant feature of this area is the hills comprising of bare rocks, basically broken down into lot of boulders. These hills are very popular amongst the rock climbers. One of the outstanding locations is the Skull Rock. This rock has cavities and looks like a skull. In the area, in the immediate vicinity of the Skull Rock, there are many rocks, and it's great fun to, you know, climb on these rocks and find your way through. Unless you visit this area, it is difficult to imagine how these bare beige colored rocks and the, you know, caves can be so beautiful. Some of the rocks are pretty huge and sometimes reaching the heights of skyscrapers. The flatland between these hills is sparsely forested by the Joshua trees. The Joshua trees are native to the states of California, Nevada, Arizona, and Utah. These trees are confined to the Mojave Desert between the elevations of 400 to 1800 meters. Yucca brevifolia is the plant species belonging to the genus Yucca. It is tree-like in habit, hence it has names like Joshua tree, Yucca palm, Yucca tree, etc. The name Joshua tree was given by the Mormon settlers who were passing through the valley, and the tree reminded them of the biblical story in which Joshua raises his hands in prayer. Joshua trees grow well in the desert, growing at the rate of 3 inches per year in the first 10 years and then 1.5 inch per year. These trees have fibers in the trunk, but there are no rings, so it makes it difficult to assess their age. But these trees live hundreds of years and some reaching even 1,000 years. Here we are in the Hidden Valley Desert Trek. It's a beautiful trek amongst the bare hills and the desert shrubs and trees. Joshua Tree National Park is one of the unique national parks in the United States and one of the best desert national parks anywhere in the world. We thoroughly enjoyed our trip to the Joshua Tree National Park and Palm Springs, And I'm sure if you do travel to this area, you would also enjoy the trip very much. If you have liked this video, please subscribe to my channel and see other videos. Thank you.